I'm on my way up uphill road. Red buds are looking beautiful. Let's see a wood duck. Those wood ducks don't hang around like the mallard ducks. As soon as they see you, they take off. I don't know what that squirrel is eating. Buzz off that tree. He's way up at the top of that tree. The wood duck just flew out of this little pond and flew off in that direction. Hopefully it's at the other pond. They're very hard to sneak up on. I was very lucky to get it on video earlier. It's a red-winged blackbird. Sneaking up to the lake trying to find a wood duck, and here's a mallard duck. There's the male mallard duck. She saw the mallard ducks fly back to the pond. This is where I first saw that wood duck this morning. Wish those red-winged blackbirds would shut up. Going on to the next pond, and then take my hike through the woods and go home. It's a fantastic morning for hiking and exploring the park. Oh, I think it's building a nest. I think that's a northern flicker. For some reason, they're not letting me get close this morning. Keep seeing a lot of flickers fly away up in this tree. The northern flickers flew away, but this one stayed behind. Love northern cardinals. Cardinals aren't shy this morning. I'm checking for the wood ducks one more time. All I see is a mallard duck. That's a beautiful duck, but I just don't see that many wood ducks. I see mallard ducks all the time. Time to take my hike through the woods and go home. Saw a deer run off. There it goes. I'm out exploring this beautiful park. Hear the birds singing. Last time I was here, there was a large herd of bucks in this area. But they move around a lot. You never know where they'll show up. They might be at the other end of the park this morning. I saw a coyote over in that area the last time I was here. Been hiking this park for 8 or 9 years, and that's the first coyote I've got a good video of. And it wasn't that good. It was a very short video. As soon as it saw me, it disappeared. The highlight of my hike today was that wood duck. Usually they fly away before you can get their picture or capture them on video. Still out exploring the park. I'm not finding much, but I'm enjoying the search. See a bunch of May apples popping up. I'm almost finished with my hike. Passing two big trees that fell a month or so ago. They fell the same night. A lot of big trees down in this park. More May apples. They're all over the place. I'm hiking my shortcut to the car. Had another fantastic hike at Iroquois Park. The weather was perfect.